Hey everybody, welcome back to Hollow Knight. I've been gone for a while, and now I am returned. What happened? Why was I gone? No real reason, honestly. I just wasn't. That's basically all there is to it. I'm sorry. I haven't played this game in a while, and I miss it. So I was like, let's fucking go. A lot has happened since the last time I recorded. For example, I have started to go to the gym now, and everything hurts. That's not true. Everything's like mildly tired. I have a protein shake here, which I will drink out of sometimes. But yeah, what happened in the last episode? I think we already need a refresher. I think we got the ground pound, the soul punch ground thing. That's the official name. We beat the soul, whatever the fuck his name is, in one try. Holy heck, that's amazing. But nobody praised me for it except one guy. Thank you, that one guy. So what's the plan of this episode? I already know what I want to do. I want to go to Deep Nest. We got the freaking light. But this one thing I got to do before that. What's up, brother? Okay, brother. Give me a second, brother. Did you see that? That was on purpose. Yeah, there's one place I need to go before all that. Because there is someone, apparently, an NPC I keep missing. And apparently, I keep missing him. I don't know why I said apparently, because I have already said the thing in question. But yeah, I apparently keep missing this NPC. And apparently, I mean, I don't know. I just keep saying apparently a lot. For some reason, as if I'm trying to make a point, which I'm not, because there's really not. All I know about this NPC is that he's an egg boy. Ha, idiot. I don't know if he's good, I don't know if he's bad, I don't know what he does, but I miss him. I keep missing him, and I want to see what he's all about and why it was suggested to me. So I will try to look for him. And I will do that right now. Let's see. Oh my god, I hate these. Ah! Okay, hello. Also, what I was told is that I'm an idiot. No, actually, I haven't been told that yet, which is weird because I keep playing very badly. But what I have been told is that the ground pound has invincibility frames when you use them. So that makes it, like, way more useful, apparently. Okay, now I'm here. Yeah, the map boy was here. That's right. We already got the map because I keep looking at it. Oh, you're a big one. Nah, man. Okay. Hoi! Indeed, dude. I think... Nope, this is where a grub was. Wait. I'm not 500% sure on where this guy is. One more down. But there is an unexplored area here. I think it might have been here. Whoops! Okay, I guess we might explore this. No, I'm kidding. Sorry, I think he might be here. We haven't been here yet. Oh, that's because we can't go there yet. Okay, so he's not there then. That's cool. Good to know, bitches. I'm not sure where to look anymore. Maybe I should go back to the video and check. Because I forgot, dude. Okay, oops, sorry about that. Sorry if the first 5 minutes of the episode didn't have any sound. I mean, background sound at least. I forgot to do a thing, but it's okay, because now the sound is here, and everything is fixed. I'm glad I don't notice that. Okay, stop that. Thank you. Can we go there? Is there? Yeah, there is. Okay. What is over here? Okay. What is over here? Just a door? Is that it? Seems like it. Where? I think I might have to go. Okay. I retract that statement. I don't think I have to go down that much. Where the frick is it? Where the frick am I, dude? Oh. Nope. Nope. You jerks. You won't get me. Okay. Oh, check this out, though. Hoi! Oh, what? Okay, hold up. I was... Oh my god! Come on! Oh, I tried to ground pound, and I didn't know how to, I guess. Whoops. Well. Fuck. Fudge, dude. Okay, now we go back. No! Okay. Okay, thank you. Okay, guys, here we go. The long-awaited NPC. Let me take a swig of my protein shake before I go in there. Mmm. It's vanilla flavored. All right. Wow, who are you? A shop. Relic Seeker Lem. Aye, come searching for rare items, have you? Well, hands off. This collection is mine. I won't be selling to grubby little wanderers. Still, I imagine you come across many interesting items in your travels. Maybe you'd care to part with some? I'll offer a fair trade for each. Oh, so you will give me money for these. Yeah. Yeah, babe. Absolutely. Yeah, babe. A Wanderer's Journal, eh? Further common finds about the king, I much enjoyed the deciphering of their text. Read together, they paint a morbid tale. It seems fate was unkind to most who travel with Helenless Room. Can I just... Wait, I gotta... Okay, I gotta do everything. Does he say something different? Another Wanderer's Journal? I'm gonna offer a lot for each, but they're plentiful about the caverns, and I doubt you'll find another meaning to make trade for Geo. Okay, well, have fun with it. A Wanderer's Journal? Yes, yes, I'll add to the pile with the others. I don't know when I'll get to start with this one. It's long, hard work translating the many languages of the bugs and exploring these caverns. A Helenless Seal. It says, at least it says something different. And a seal, eh? Very interesting, this. Do you know of the kingdom's five great knights? They're revered figures of Hellowness, often mentioned in the annals of kingdom, but only as a group. Both their names and appearance seem to have been expunged from history. So long has passed since their time. It'd be a grand achievement to discover their identities. Okay. I'm getting a lot of money. I don't know how to seal. Pass it over. Ah, I enjoy collecting their like, but there's little information to be gleaned of each. Mind you, they do keep a nice shine about them, and there's nothing wrong with appreciating something purely on aesthetic merits. That sounds a little shallow. A little shallowness. Whoa, he sounded a little annoyed though. Aha, COA, give it here. Do you have anything else for me? If not, get your damp little self out of my home. No, shut up. Take my last Helena seal, you son of a bitch.
Oh, Paul.
Another Helena seal? Others have told me there's a statue out by the city's entrance depicting a large knightly figure. Could be one of the kingdom's great five. And I've looked it over myself, but the gate's long been shut tight, and it's too much a hassle to take a long way around with all those blasted husks around. At least you don't have any relics on you if you manage to find any good condition. Yeah, whatever. Okay, cool. So we actually just gained a lot of freaking money from that. And apparently there's more of that around. I want to go down there, but I don't know what there down there is, and I'm scared of it. I mean, okay, it's the beginning of the episode. Might as well check it out. Like, if it were the end, I wouldn't. But yeah, that's the Hollow Knight. I figured that out. Can I do anything? Yeah, I know the Hollow Knight. The black vault far above. Wow, I can't speak today. Okay, here we go. Where are we going? I'm going down here because I want to know what's in here. The Royal Waterways. Oh, now we have the lamp with us. Oh, normally this would be dark. Oh, this is just another. Oh, it's just another. Okay, but I don't want to do this because I want to go to Deep Nest. I want to go to Deep Nest. I don't want to do this one yet. But that's good to know. We have another freaking... bro, dude. What am I talking about? What are the words that are coming out of my mouth? We have another... amount? Hey! Mouth, brain, please work together for once. That'd be great. I'm trying to do a thing here. I'm trying to appease the 200 viewers that watch this. That's actually the thing. The last episode got more views than the episode before that, and I wonder why. Probably because I was very good at that one. Also, I'm gonna try. What are you? Hold up. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna figure out how the frick the ground pound works. Tap B plus down. Track the ground with the ground. No! Okay, well. But yeah, I got more views on the most recent one than on the one before that. And it's not supposed to happen. What is supposed to happen is that, God, I'm thinking of the words. Is that episodes get less views over time, you know? The more come out, the less the, this one has. Lanjo's Denja. Pelt Warwick and Fortune Teeth. No, it's fine. Oh, okay. Good to know. I was told that you can come back there to get a new nail later. But we need a Pelt Ore for that, so... Oh, Jesus, I'm being real bad. I haven't played in a while, okay? I'm getting my sea... Okay, wow. I'm getting my sea legs underneath me again. Please stop existing. Fuck you, dude. Oh, why are you not dead? Hey, so if you find a pale ore, we can do stuff with that. Oh, it's gross. Cut that out. Jesus. Okay. Oh, I'm scared. To complete that game, you son of a bitch. Okay, well, I'll see you guys in Deepness, I guess. Wait a second, before we go to Deep Nest, we just accessed a new area, I realized. A new area in the Forgotten Crossroads. What? Dude, what the frick? Where the frick are we? What is this? It's a secret area. Why? Go, okay. One, two. We have so many monies, dude. We need to go back to Dartmouth and see if there's anything to buy there. Oh, hell yeah, brother. Hell yeah. That's the second one. Two of three? Two out of three. I love it. And then we can store more mana, probably. Okay, cool. This is an extra thing. Yeah. Keep it going. Keep the montage going then. You know what I regret the most? Not putting any badges on places that we couldn't access before and can access now. Oh god damn it, such a long way. I mean, I chose this life. Okay, whoops. But I regret that now because I remember the thing that we can do. Because there was one rickety thing freaking crossroads that we can access now because of the ground pound, if I can figure out how to do it again. I need to heal. But I have a ton of money now, dude. Yo, brother. Oh, but the notch cost is the thing, you know? I don't have any notches yet. But I could get rid of the Dash Master, honestly. But then we still wouldn't have enough. I think. Oh, no, we would. We would have enough for, like, what? Honestly... Yeah. That's by this one. It's a long-term investment. And the Dash Master's like, who cares? It's okay. It's okay, but I don't like it. How do I? Oh, right. Right. There you go. Now we get more Geo. I thought it makes a weird noise when you leave. I don't like that. But now we got more Geo from killing things. The Swarm Master is the best gem badge, though. I will never unequip the Swarm Master. But either way, I wish I put a pin where I haven't been yet and where we couldn't go yet. Oh man. Oh my god. Sorry about that. Anyway, that is all I wanted to say, I guess. Just keep the this is a big door, by the way. Didn't notice yet that before. Okay. Nah, fam. Okay. Okay. Hey, he killed himself. That's what I want. What's here? We've never been here yet. What is this? We remember the elder. Are you sure about that? That's it? I don't know what that means. I'm just gonna go now. Cool, you keep remembering that elder. I will be on my way, going to Deep Nest. Actually making a change for the world. By killing things and buying things from the things they drop. Alright. We cannot dash as much anymore, but that's okay. I don't mind. Dashing is stupid anyway. I've never even liked it. Anyway, cue the fanfare. Cue the rest of the montage, I guess. Anyway, we're here. Finally. We're here at Deep Nest. Everyone died here, it seems. But I won't. Yo, there's a thing right there. Oh, what? I want to go there. I want to get that. I want to be cool. So now we're in Deep Nest. So I've heard from sources that Deep Nest is supposed to make you uncomfortable, and it's kind of creepy, and that's exactly why I wanted to go here, because I want to know if it works. I want to be creeped out. The fuck are those? You will never get this, baby. Okay, some Geo there. I want the thing there. If that's alright with you. Guess we cannot access it yet. Anyway, Deep Nest. I'm sorry? Okay, I didn't mean to do that. Sorry. Go back. Oh, cool. Hi. Oh, there's a lot of things there. This is a little loud. That's creepy. I don't like it. Okay, hi. Where are you? What? That's it? You're not gonna come back? Jerk. Oh, no. Oh, no. Look at that in the forefront. Oh, no. I'm just straight up not having a good time. Oh. Oh. Okay. Where the, it's also a maze, which is also not fun. Okay. Oh, they hide when they're attacked. Those jerks. It's first impressions of this place. It's, it's weird. It's a maze. There's a lot of Geo here, though. I can't really hear the music because the freaking centipedes are too loud. But, like, in general, right? Things with little legs don't freak me out. So, I think I'm gonna be okay. I hope. I don't like the sound, though. The music, I mean. We will never get this. Oh, well, that was an accident. Oh, I don't like the visibility. Okay, heal. No, I don't. Oh god, I can't understand though why this would freak people out. Whoop. Oh, I completely... Oh wow, I had on a seal, what a great secret. God damn it, I don't care. I already have a lot of money, you see. 3999991139111. Don't call that number, kids. No, you don't. Okay, I guess you do. Where are we going? What are we doing? Who are we playing with? And what is this? And what is the square root of pi? That's all. Those are all my questions right now. Okay. I wish I could hear the music like a little better, but I can't because these things are too big and too loud. I know I could turn them down, but I guess that would just take away from the experience. That's not what I want to do. Okay. Oh shoot, dude. Okay. Wait, are we actually in there, or are we... The fungal waste are up there as well? This is a very small area. Or am I lost? Probably both. Okay. Oh no, you jerk. Dude, I would not imagine finding a bench in a place like this, I'm gonna be honest. This is not what I wanted in life. Oh no, this is not what I thought it might be when I grow up. Oh! Jerk. No! Charm broken. I didn't know that. No, I didn't know the charm would break. Well. Wait, so can I buy a new one then? I was giving you broken. Comes with a full nasty. Apologize. Ask me nice and I'll fix it for you. Give me a deal and I'll fix it for you. No. You know what? I didn't really notice the extra Geo, so frick you, dude. Well, we gotta go all the way back. See you guys there, I guess. God. Gah! No! Oh no! I could lose all my Geo if I'm not careful. Oh no, dude. Okay. Just be cool. Oh, no! Well, there goes all my Geo. Oh no. What? What the fuck, man? You know how long it took to get all that Geo? Yeah, you did, because you watched all of it. Oh. This episode has been a train wreck from start to finish. Oh, baby. Ow, yeah, I'm doing right. Okay, come on. All right, get out of the salt. Get into the, not salt. Oh, my foot. Oh, no. Thank you. Okay. There you are. Stop! Oh, my gosh, dude. What? You blew it up. Okay, just go in here. Yeah, we're supposed to go this way. That's good. Perfect. Okay, just go, dude. Fuck it. Fuck everything. Fuck this. Fuck this game. This game sucks. It doesn't. I'm just bad. Oh, but that's really frustrating, though. There goes... Oh, don't die again. I swear to God. I will end your life. Okay. That's the City of Tears, which we do not want to go yet. Because we've already completed that! Everything is a threat right now. No! No! Ah! Ah! Oh my god! Oh! Wololo! 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 You just gotta survive, dude. This game has turned into pure survival. Go, run! Oh my Geo, I had so many Geos, and it's all gone. That's depressing, man. And man, man, that's all I can say, man. Mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, let me go. For me. Oh, baby. Baby, I just look around, just gotta get right out of here. God, here we are, back at Deepness, the best place on Earth. Best place you could ever want to be in is Deepness. Deep nest. Here we are, with all my friends. Oh, I'm so mad. I'm mad at Deepness, dude. It's not scary. It's not creepy. It's just mad. I'm just mad at it. Oh, God. They're so fast, dude. Okay. I need to take a few breaths. Be cool. Be okay. Also, I just noticed. Look on the map. It's just one big square. That doesn't help. That does not help even a little. Gotta get right, just gotta get right out of dodge. Okay. Look, that's good. This is no. Oh my god, it's a maze. It's a maze. We've done it, guys. We've made a maze. Amazing. Man, that joke has never been mazed before. What are we doing? Where are we going? What is the plan? Dude, you guys already know how quickly I get lost in this game. Making this a maze wasn't the best idea for me. Not gonna lie. Oh my god, it's silent. Ah. Damn it, never mind. It's not silent. Okay, we've been here before. Okay, we made it through the first area thingy. Now we shall. Oh god, I didn't see you there! Oh, you jerk. Okay. I don't like those! Okay. Wow, this is there's absolutely nothing there! Okay, well, let's go deeper then. Downwards we go. Sup! Too dark. Ah! It was silent for a second. I'm like, is it finally silent? And then I hear it again. Okay. We're cool. No, stop that. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh. Help? Yeah, of course. That I actually realized it a little too late. Stop! We do not want to be here with one health. We would die so quickly. I mean, I would. I don't want to lump you guys in with me, but you know. Oh, what? What? Are we still in deepness? What the fuck is this? Okay, for like a second there, I thought we were sent back to the crossroads. I would have been real pissed off if that were the case. I don't like this place either. Okay. Yep. Okay, sure. You know what? Sure, just take the hits. It's okay. You're just an asshole, that's all. Okay. So where do we want to go exactly? What is the plan, Sam? I saw the sign. It was a bad, bad sign. It said it's not gonna happen. Said it's not meant to be. Said you're not gonna make it. That's not what it seems. Okay. Dude, this is a weird. This is something. I don't know what's going on. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what the goal is. I'm just kind of doing a thing. That's okay. It's suddenly not dark anymore. Sorry, what? You know, at times like these, I wish I had a face cam so you could just see the look on my face when I saw this. It's kind of like a what? Wow, it's just. It doesn't hurt though. Yeah, of course, a wall of darkness. That's just add that to the list of things that happened in this episode. Well, what else we got? What else happened? I lost 1,000 Geo, more than 3,000 Geo, because I died. We got a charm and then we broke it. Dude, we found a fucking wall of darkness. Okay, what we got, dude? Okay. Yay! Oh, nope. I won't allow for that. There you go. Let's go to the left this time. Let's see what's over here. Something's happening. I hear those little feet. What the fuck? Something was coming for us. A life seed. I see, so those little tippy tappies are life bucks. What were they called? I don't know. Okay. Slowly building up Geo. From the things we left. I hear it. Where is it? Oh my god, I saw the spot. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I don't like those. Nope, I don't like those. I don't want to do this place anymore. Okay, now we're good. Oh god, I hate it. Never mind, I hate it. I'm good with friggin' little legs and stuff. No, I'm not. Oh my god. I like the first part less, but also more. You know what I'm saying? Because it was cramped and shitty, but at least it didn't have all this garbage. Like spiders in the friggin' foreground. Go away. Go away. So gross. Ugh. Oh my god, there's what? So that's what happens. Okay. In my defense, no, not really a defense. I don't give a shit. I can't handle like one small spider. But what I can't handle is like when an egg breaks and like a million tiny spiders come out. I don't like that. That's my weakness. I'm just like, I just get mind flooded by the grossest thing on earth. Okay, come on then. Yep. Dude, once I know your tricks, you can't scare me anymore. You know what's fun? No, wait, never mind. I was about to say, like, we never found a bench, but we did. Also, I think we might actually be pretty fucked. I think that point of the great fall there was to get us stuck in here. Now we gotta make our way out again. Oh my god, dude. It's raining outside. It's hailing outside. But I'm just in a very comfortable place right now. Get the frick out of here, dude. Where are we going? Okay. No, wait. You know what? It's not worth it. Okay. Oh, yay. Oh, yeah. Yay. That's just great, dude. Oh, congratulations. Oh, you're just the best one. Okay. Oh, they really want me, eh? They really want this booty. Check this out. Ha! I think once they get me, they go away. Because then their goal has been served or something. We lost so many Geo, dude! It's a tragedy! asshole. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, I found another building. I actually need this. Okay, that did something. There's chairs here. Oh, this is like a forgotten train or something. Oh god, dude. It's abandoned. Okay. Nope. Okay, you got me. That's okay. Whoa, this is a cool little place. Okay, that opened that. We were here before, weren't we? Yeah. The soundtrack bangs, dude! It slaps! No, it doesn't. I lied. Come on, then. No. Okay. Jerk. Okay. Dude, I'm just concentrating right now. I'm sorry for not speaking much. I'm just, like, looking at stuff and I'm... So, because the beginning of this episode was... Oh, fuck. Basically, just travel to Deep Nest and then die and then travel to it again. I will, give it a little more... There's something there. There's something in there. Oh, come on. Hand it over. A tram pass. Oh, fuck. I know what we can do with that. Oh, look at that. That's cool. I like that arc. Wait, what was I doing? I just got the tramp out. I don't know what to do with that. We can go to the crossroads and go there. Because there's a tram there that doesn't move unless we put something in. The door with an open slot. And guess what we're going to put in there? We're going to put the tramp ass in there. Okay, I guess this is a dead end for the rest of this. Gosh, dude, this really is weird. Okay, that opened something up. I guess I'd open that to the left up, probably, something like that.
Well, anyway, before I get out, we gotta get right out of here.
So you think you can shoot me and leave me to die? This video will be copyrighted by Queen, probably. What the fuck? This whole area swarms with deadly critters, biting, burning, scratching types. I thought to test my strength against them. Now that Bravado has left me and all, I feel is tired and sore. I'm taking what brief rest I can. Then I'm off in the search of less terrifying challenges. Ness is no place to die. Yeah. Yeah, dude, totally. Luckily, I never died here. Oh, thank God for that. Okay. Oh, actually. Oh, wow, look at this. I've already explored a lot. Where are we going? What are we doing? What the fuck is this place? What was that sound? Ah! That's a lot. A lot of Geo got him. Oh god. Jesus, okay. Okay, that gives me a chance to heal, that's good. Oh god. A Okay, that works out. We did it. What the... You again. You idiot. You're an idiot. Hoy, what are you doing, you clumsy little oaf? Swinging your rusty little nail around in the darkness? You almost struck me, and if you had, it would have been the end of you, trust me. I am Zota the Mighty, a knight of great renown. My weapon, Life Ender, has struck down hundreds of foes. Be gone, or you'll be next. Are you lost in these dark tunnels? I don't care. No, I wouldn't lead you out. I know the way, due to my powerful memory, but I only travel alone. Be gone. Okay, you're just a jerk, just like always. But I save you anyway, because I'm a hero. What's this? King's Idol. Okay, I guess that's a thing we can sell as well. Dude, without me, this fucking prince would have been dead as hell. Okay, and now they will. He will respawn. Probably. No, he won't. Okay. He's okay. Just gotta get right. Just gotta get right out of here. That one. They really designed those cleverly, because they can always get you. You cannot just go away from them, and then they can't reach you. They can always reach you, wherever you are. That's not true, though. Let's go down here, I guess. Let's see what this is then, eh? Ooh, a grub. Save the grub. Save the grub. Okay. Save the grub. What? I don't think I can save the grub, to be honest. I think grub there is stuck. Now it'll be sad. Forever and ever, because it can't be saved by me. It can all go to the grandpa grub. Because it's stuck there. Even though I only break the glass around them, and then they dig down, even though they can probably already do that, but they don't for some reason. I don't know why. It's almost like they just want to be stuck. But I doubt that's the case. Because... no real reason. Okay, something revived and it's coming for me. That's okay. That's okay. It will never reach me. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just wandering around. Oh god, it's getting closer. Oh, there it is. Ah, it's stuck there. What an idiot. Okay, now we're here again. We made a little cool lap. Made a lap. Lap one. Nothing's happening, dude. I don't know where the fuck to go. What? Okay. Cool. That's showbiz, baby. Oh, we're here again. What the hell? Oh, it's Quirrell. Hello, hello. What a thrill this is to find such warm comfort amidst the den of beasts. This is a ferocious place, no doubt. Supposedly, there's a village deep in the Warren. Its inhabitants never accepted the Helmless King. Oh, interesting. Why don't join me for a time? That's why I was doing wonderful weary legs. I've already joined you. Okay. The map should look pretty complete. Okay, I know where we're going. We're going to the right here, and then we're going down right. Let's see what's over here. Except loud thunder. Oh, this is also darkness. And this has a door, right? Oh no, I just... Okay. That did not work. But how? But there's something there, though. Okay. I guess there's nothing there, then. I cannot go in there either. Nope. Okay, guess we are not going this way then. Then which way shall we go instead? Left and up. There we go. Okay. Well, okay. Okay. What is this place? Oh, I see what to do here. Okay. Okay, hold up. Let's do it then. Okay, my specialty, dude. Pogos. Oh, I did too early. Okay, no problem. Flawless. Didn't even fall once. Okay. Oh, I see. Holy shit, this is crazy. Oh! The Dash Master actually killed me that time. Okay. Okay. Oh my god! And we got a full thingy! Soulful, baby! So now we got an extra thing, I guess. Is it just an entire extra orb, or is it just like one third of an orb? I'm not sure. Okay! Okay. We did it! Hey, we did it! Please be, please, an enemy. Of some kind. Oh shit! Hold up. Oh, not this time. Shit, dude, we did it! We found a metro! What's this? Yeah, babe! Absolutely! Oh, now I can just enter it. That was needed. Absolutely. I like that. That's a good detail. Okay, where do we go? Yes, absolutely. Plus the Grolone blood button. Where are we going? Probably to... Ancient Basin, okay. Interesting. Another... We found two new areas today. That's not okay. What's over the left then? Oh, make it four. Make it four. I freaking dare you, dude. I freaking dare you to make it four. Come on, then. Have at you. My fault. I'm gonna be honest. I don't know where the frick I am. Don't know where the frick I'm going. Hi. What the fuck? My friend, you dealt with all those beasts? I'm ashamed to say I was hiding. Those ghastly things chased me and I ran. If he hadn't come along, who knows if I'd ever have survived. I'll just take me for a fearsome warrior, well, with my impressive size. But this kingdom's beast, I wonder if I'm just no match.
Bakusa!
Enough! I cannot wallow in my weakness. I must take strength from your example. You act so confident in battle. You show no fear before your foes. I'll try my best to do the same. Thus, Manulan. I look forward to our next contact, Tiny Savior. Then you'll meet a warrior with courage to match your own. Yeah, babe. Cool, have fun with that. I'm just gonna heal, if you don't mind. I also realize I haven't been saying much for the last 5 minutes because I am just looking at where the, I'm thinking about stuff. Like, where are we? What is the place? What is this place? Why are we here? Should we go back? Probably yes, but where the hell do I exist? I don't know. Let's go back up. Let's go back to Deep Nest. I think I'm gonna go record for 5 more minutes. Give you guys an extra 15 minutes because I was gone for a while. So, let's do that. Ba-da-bum! Okay, that's cool. But it's kind of a pain to get to, not gonna lie. That was my own fault. Much like everything in this series. Wow! Okay, yeah, that is where the... Okay, that's good to know. Actually, maybe I'm just gonna think... I think I'm gonna actually end it right here. Yeah, thank you for watching this episode. We went to some places. We still got some extra stuff to explore here in Deep Nest, it seems. But we've explored a very decent portion of it. Yeah, I want to thank you for watching this episode. I'm again, sorry for leaving for so long. Yeah, thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in the next episode. Have a good one. Thank you, Flagellate, for your undying support.